till I'ma ride, and my sound is loud, till I fucking die. This is life or death, I keep fighting back. Everybody go, hey, yeah, yeah, yo. Yes, get in my car, yes, I love my ride, and my sound is loud, till I fucking die. This is life or death, I keep fighting back. Go faster, hey, go faster, you and I. Rap town, motherfucker. Blocker, blocker. Get live, motherfucker. Keep going now. Yes, we hold the crown. Never giving up, never slowing down. Now they bitching me, I'm differing. Never fitted in, but I'm not a quitter, ain't. Got a bigger deal, shit is really real. To all of y'all, suck my lolly, lolly, lollipop. None of them really ready to rumble in the jungle. They mumble and mumble like I don't want one. They all stay frontin', but they don't say nothing. They ain't got no roots, so they don't say nothing. This is hero music, keep hating, bitch. Say what you wanna say, you ain't changing shit. Still on top, man, still master blaster. Go faster, ayy, go faster. Yes, get in my car, yes, I love my ride. And my sound is loud, till I fucking die. This is life or death, I keep fighting back. Everybody go, ayy, 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 yo. Yes, get in my car, yes, I love my ride. And my sound is loud, till I fucking die. This is life or death, I keep fighting back. Go faster, ayy, go faster. And all them rappers is grimy, grimy. But when the curtain falls, they whiny, whiny. On my space, they bagging raps, samey, samey. Nah, man, cause you can't rhymey, rhymey. I ain't even dissing them, I just mind my business. And all they do is sit at home and mind my business. Damn, don't watch me, watch TV. Problem is, probably on TV you see me. 22's Pirelli shoes, that's the payback. I told you back then, I ain't feeling you like safe sex. Push the pedal to the floor, master blast. Go faster, ayy, go faster. Yes, get in my car. Yes, I love my ride. And my sound is loud, till I fucking die. This is life or death, I keep fighting back. Everybody go, ayy, 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 yo. Yes, get in my car. Yes, I love my ride. And my sound is loud, till I fucking die. This is life or death, I keep fighting back. Go faster, ayy, go faster. This is my life. This is my life. Fight, fuck what they say. Go faster, ayy, go faster. This is my life. This is my fight. Fuck what they say. Go faster, ayy, go faster. Yes, get in my car. Yes, I love my ride. And my sound is loud, till I fucking die. This is life or death, I keep fighting back. Everybody go, ayy, 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 yo. Yes, get in my car. I love my ride, and my sound is loud, till I fucking die. This is life or death, I keep fighting back. Go faster, ayy, go faster.
to stagnant bullshit. As soon as I escape, there's more stagnant bullshit. This endless propaganda,
corporate agenda.
I like to think that's
my fault.
I'll tell you what I whine about it. I hope you won't be sad while I cry about it.
So if it all fails, just throw it back in my face.
This place, it's such a waste. I can't watch things further complicate.
Have mercy, please, God, erase us. Have mercy, please, God, erase us. Mercy, please, God, erase us.
Have mercy, please, God, erase us.
Please, God, erase us.
long. Who would have
guessed it? I'm capable of anything. My imagination can give me wings to fly like doves over the streets watching many things. Kids walking home from school on drug blocks, missionaries pass out papers that read love God. I see faces, cases, judges and jurors, masons, lawyers and cops. I watch cause every thug's face is my mirror, but this was one in particular. This kid, he was the vintage stick of my pro. 16 years old, did his jail sentence, nowhere to go. Every morning calls his comrade to come and get him to smoke. He insane, already gone mad, blames himself for his setbacks. Dangerous street corners where his head's at. Slim from dusk to dawn, detectives act like they maniacs, chasing him, his ass was flaring, smoking like a chimney on Remy. Of course he not caring, he need a place to go to keep his mind expanding. I give him a helping hand.
Who would've guessed it?
I will not leave alone everything that I own to make you feel like it's not too late. It's never too late.
And me doing crack cells with that in the eggshell, standing at the tabernacle, rather the church, pretending to be hurt wouldn't work, so a smirk was all on my face, like damn, that man's face is just like my face. So pop, I forgive you for all the shit that I lived through. It wasn't all your fault, homie, you got caught into the same game I fought that Uncle Ray lost, my big brothers and so many others I saw. I'm just glad we got to see each other, talk and re-meet each other, save a place in heaven till the next time we meet forever.
Even if I say it'll be
to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit was way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning. And that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Plus Dre told me stay out, this just wasn't my beef. So I did, I just fell back, watched it gritted my teeth.
It might not be too late to avoid the tension we create. How about I turn and walk away, no matter what you say? It's not a combination. I try to figure you out. I'm looking for a confirmation so I can turn this around. I must confess before I take another step that this song's for everyone like me. Everyone not afraid to stand alone.
Depending on you is done. Look, if you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip?
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over. Plow, snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. When it's back to the lab again, yo, this old rhapsody, better go back to this moment and hope it don't burn.
Every time we lie awake, after every hit we take, every
step right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5, and I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught up between being a father and a prima donna. To formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not. Mama love you, but this trailer's got to go. I cannot grow
middle of the room. She hears the conversation moving further from where she's going, without even knowing. Now the vibrations in the floor are getting closer to the door. And is this the way you let your problems drift away too? I climb so high, it blows me away sometimes. This place I call my own, and this time I'll try. It's in the air tonight. Sleep tonight, no more crying, 'cause I've got you on my side. I don't want you to be anything at all. I just want you to say you love me. I don't care, just stop living like this. I don't wanna be anything at all. I just want you to see who I am and stop the violence. No more silence. The middle of the room, she hears the conversation moving further from where she's going, without even knowing. Now the vibrations in the floor are getting closer to the door. And is this the way you let your problems drift away too?